Previously, I'm 24.
Cito, it's Mike. I ran into some trouble, but I was able to find out where Alex is going. He's going to an abandoned house on Phony Avenue.
I'm here. Where are you at?
Oh, I'm around. Did you take care of Mikey?
Yes, he's been taken care of.
Good. Wait there until further instructions have been given to you.
Why are you doing this?
I'm just trying to protect someone important to me.
Who?
You wouldn't understand.
Son of a bitch. You're coming with me.
I'm not going anywhere with you.
I wasn't asking.
And here we go.
What, did you find Mike?
No. Look at this. No. No! I lost Mike's signal. Can't track him anymore.
What? We'll try a workaround.
Which workaround?
I don't know. Trust what's in the subnet with the silicon switch processor.
See what I can do?
Compromises the mission, loses the only lead to the 360 controller, and this computer doesn't work!
Dude, what's your problem?
What's wrong with me? What's wrong with me? I'll tell you what's wrong with me, alright? The location of that 360 controller died with Mike, so I'm never gonna get it back!
Our friend just died out there. There's lots of controllers missing. What's so important about this one?
That controller was everything to me. We were like crazy glue. We never separated. Without it, I'm nothing.
So you gonna cry over a controller when you could just buy a new one?
Give me your phone.
Say please.
Give me your phone.
Fine.
Yeah.
Cito, it's Mike.
Dude, you alright?
Yeah, I'm fine.
What about Alex?
Yeah, he's here. I'm bringing him in for medical attention and questioning.
Okay, good.
Get up.
Authorities found the controller. I think it's yours.
Clifton, are you stupid? What color is that controller?
Red.
Mm-hmm. And what color is my controller?
Red.
White. White! My controller is white. Okay, you know what? Do me a favor, step yourself outside. You're irritating me. And while you're out there, give me a glass of water, okay?
Oh, I gotta let you go.
Sit. 360 controller, where is it?
Where do you think?
I don't have time for your baby games, Alex. Where's my 360 controller?
Alex, you might want to start talking because it's about to get real difficult around here.
Fine, I'll tell you.
Alex, this doesn't seem like something you would do. I've known you for years. You told me the bad guy had somebody important to you. Who is it?
It's my Nintendo DS.
Let me guess. He said if you don't do what he says, he's gonna destroy your DS.
Yeah.
That 360 controller? He has that too?
Yeah.
When you were around him, did he say anything specifically what the purpose was for the controller? Why he needed it?
No, I just gave him the controller.
Anything at all? Anything you plan to do with it?
No. Why do you keep asking me these questions?
Just want to know.
Guys, you gotta understand. I didn't betray you intentionally, and I didn't betray you because I hate you or anything. I did it because I love my DS.
Can you tell us anything?
I think I remember in one of his conversations with his cronies, we discussed rendezvousing at a specific location.
What location?
1313 Dean Lane.
Is that everything you know?
Yeah.
Alright.
I can help too.
Alright. 1313 Dean Lane. Get to work. Alright. I'll relay this to DOD.
What did I miss?
You wanted to see us?
Yes. Did you pick up my dry cleaning?
You don't pay me for that.
There's one thing I hate more than irresponsibility, it's negligence. You have everything you need in this envelope. I want you to go to those locations, pick up the parts. And when you're done with that, I want you to go to Taco Bell. I want you to get me a chicken quesadilla. Got that?
Say, boss, it's with the 360 controller. What's so important about it?
Keep talking like that and you'll be out of a job. Like your friend there. Okay? Good. And now that we're up to par, go about your business. Go away, fly away. On second thought, we've got a Crunchwrap Supreme.